Yesterday, White House Press Secretary Kayleigh McEnany proved that just because she hasn't been on the job maybe as long as some of the other press secretaries Donald Trump has had, she is still able and willing to tell just as stupid of lies as the people that came before her. And the lie that she told yesterday was in response to reports that Trump knew Russia had offered bounties for the heads of U.S. soldiers over in Afghanistan, allegedly, and he did nothing about it. Because he didn't read the briefing, is what the reports say. And Kayleigh McEnany told reporters during a press briefing to y'all relax, okay? Because Trump reads everything. Here's the exact quote. I don't want to put words in her mouth. Let's read her quote here. The president does read, and he also consumes intelligence verbally. This president, I'll tell you, is the most informed person on the planet Earth when it comes to the threats that we face. The most informed person on planet Earth, because he consumes intelligence verbally. You can't consume it verbally. I think you mean auditorily. So just clear that up. Through the ear, not through the mouth or through the words. Anywho, that's not the important part. The important part is the fact that you said he is the most informed person on planet Earth when it comes to the threat that Americans face. And immediately, social media rightfully jumped all over Kayleigh here, because that is quite possibly the dumbest thing we have heard from any press secretary Donald Trump has ever had. And that is not a short list, considering the man hasn't served a full 4 years. Here's just a few of the responses, the things people were saying on social media about her claim of Trump being the most informed person on planet Earth. One person called her the Minister of Propaganda, which is a little bit more fitting for what she does. A bunch of different people said some form of, you know, her pledge to not lie to us was just gaslighting. We have 129,000 pieces of evidence that say otherwise. Now, that was a very poignant tweet referring to the number of people in the United States who have died from COVID-19, because contradictory to what Kayleigh McEnany says, Donald Trump is not the most informed person about the threats facing citizens of the United States. 129,000 of them so far as of right now have died because he didn't take threats seriously, Kayleigh. That's a thing that's actually going on right now, and you expect us to believe that this man is somehow informed, or that he reads or consumes intelligence verbally? And another one says the only way Trump would consume intelligence is if his staff told him it was Haagen-Dazs. Well, crack at Trump's weight there and his, you know, love of food. But nevertheless, the thing is, Donald Trump is in fact not the most informed person out there. I don't know who the most informed person out there is, but Trump should be the most informed. Let's be very clear about that. He is the president. He should know every single threat that the United States is facing. And if he can't remember them, then his staff should be right there around him to remind him of it every single day. Oh, they do that, actually, with the daily intelligence briefings. So why is it he's not able to take these things seriously, Kayleigh? Why do we have 129,000 dead Americans from this pandemic? We have 25% of the world's dead from the pandemic. And I know you weren't referring to the pandemic in this thing, but I think that's the more poignant and pressing issue at the moment, right? Why wasn't he the most informed? Why has he been lying to us since day one? Those are questions you need to answer, but knowing that your job truly is to be the Minister of Propaganda, you never will.